Hey everyone, I have another overgrown bush job here for a customer. I see these on the side here. I'm not really sure what those are called. Got a type of camellia. Yeah, I know, obviously it looks really good with the blooms. I'll just be trimming off some of the shoots there, that kind of thing. So I'm not gonna trim it very hard, but I'm just gonna get some of those shoots. I'm not really sure what that's called off the top of my head, but obviously they need trimming back a good bit. This rose is struggling here, but it's still got some life in it. I need to fertilize it sometime soon. Same here, got the camellias getting ready to bloom. So yeah, I'm just gonna take a little bit off, see all the blooms, all the buds, I should say, getting ready to bloom. So yeah, those are gonna be looking nice, and the lower pelums really need it. That's the type of azalea, I believe it's an encore azalea. They'll bloom throughout the year, spring and fall. I may be mistaken on that, but yeah, some azaleas bloom in the fall, some in the spring. Encores bloom throughout the year. And as you see, the rest of the bushes, those are drift roses. I'll touch those up a little bit. Yeah, you see the lower pelums there that row. Yeah, we'll get some good footage, some hollies. They're not too bad, they need touched up, sure. And then I'll go around the back after I trim some of these up in the front and get some footage of that. And we'll look over the back. Okay, let me go.
Yeah.
Hey y'all, I've got some footage at the front, obviously. Here's the back. You can see how overgrown these lorpelums and roses have gotten. I know they got the blooms on them, but we're gonna go ahead and cut them back. It's early enough in the fall that they should, you know, bloom out in the coming weeks, that kind of thing, guys. But they're so overgrown, they need to be cut back. I know the blooms look nice, but you can see how overgrown. I mean, I'm gonna basically cut that in half, all of them, the lorpelums here, cut in half. And again, they'll have time to, you know, grow back out a little bit and, you know, look nice, you know, before it gets cold and growth stops completely. But yeah, as you see, here's some more. There's a lot of trees and vines and stuff growing in here. So what I'll do is I'll take some loppers and cut out some of the trees and try to get underneath the bushes with the hedge trimmers and cut the vines themselves. But anyway, yeah, we'll get some footage and you'll see. All right, everyone, here it is. Here's the finished product. As you can see, looks good. Yeah. We'll go around to the front. Hey guys, here's the front. Let's get a good look at it. So we got a big pile for the city to pick up. Yeah, really needed a trim for sure. Looks good, looks better. Customer's happy with it, so that's good. Here are these bushes on the side here. But anyway, y'all, hope y'all enjoyed it. Hopefully I do a good job putting the video together and turn out well. God bless you. Have a good week.